playing in the matchup, I think Fire Capital is a lot better for Adam Green. So I don't really agree with that one, but maybe it's just a personal preference thing, you know.
Corey Bird could be just a very long bottom pair of dogs.
That could be the case, we will see here. Grabbing some headphones. Probably hooking them up to the laptop today, but he really likes listening to the game. CSS, see if he can play down in Earth. Oh, Rockwall. I can agree with that one. Rockwall, those short side blast subs that always can kill very early and merciful. Taking it to Tower of Heaven. Personal, in this matchup, I think Tower of Heaven is a pretty even state, maybe slightly clear in favor. But we'll see what the two players do. Oh, Skyner just kind of going in for the hammer. Gets a little bit of pressure. Don't throw a whole lot of down beats already. Yeah, already gone for 3 so far this game. And none of them confirmed injury. All of them just draw. Another one. Yes, I'm not quite going to be able to get punch balls. I guess I'm too hard for it though. This is a 2-hit combo. Alright, Skyner going for armor very early. Yeah, getting rid of it. Not close enough. Yeah, CSS, I mean, he's in an advantage position right now, so he doesn't want to move. No, he wants to wait for Skyner to try to make his way back to stage. Skyner having armor, he's going for a rock. Really get the hit that ice in there. Yeah, that's going for the parry there, but Skyner not quite close enough for that. Skyner's getting away with a lot of these. I would like to see TSS at least get like advantageous positioning, if not just hitting him out of it.
I'll be comfortable with a little bit more.
Yeah, because I like to at least try to get good stage positioning. If I'm not close enough to hit others out of it, the PSS is kind of just staying still. Skyner getting a down B combo start, but drifts like 3 hits in a row. He does actually know that. He uses it as more of a deception, so that he likes to try to recover his low, however, because a lot easier to get kills off that. Skyner does good jacket. Battle kill? Yeah, bad DI. Definitely could have lived there if he was expecting it. Getting the confirmed into the ice. For those of you that don't know, you can combo down using 3 different things. You can use the icicles, and if those connect, you can combo that into the down beat. Dash attack, you can combo into the down beat. Or you can also do air or backer, one of the two. CSS is letting Skyner get away with a lot of random ice side beam. Not the best DI. Maybe could have lived there. He's been more decisive on his DI. It looks like at first he wanted to DI right, but then he started DI left. Looks like I got a match, so I have to go. I will see you guys later.
Hello. Bones of meaty ass monster there. Okay, so one thing I love about Skyrim's playstyle is he's always gonna try and have some form of ice on the ground, although a disadvantage of that is that he never really tries to use it all too much, especially against TSS, I've noticed. Laying on the pressure scanner here. Scanner keeps trying to use that down B, keeps trying to freeze TSS. It's just not working.
TSS just has the distance.
Okay. Immediately using the armor. Okay. The armor again. That can be absolutely scary. I was a 200% hit scanner earlier, may I say, and I was playing Zetter. What happened? This is kind of combo scanner here. Lost the armor. Up air. That was Cheese Man right there. The Cheese Man just flew through, so he did the up air. Ridiculous! Yeah, Flare has a lot of advantages in
the Skyrim is trying to keep the pressure going with all the armor, the side beats, the arrows.